in Canada. He basically had to clutch out like 5 straight loser sets. All like last hit, last game.
Wow.
It's pretty cool.
Was that like was that a long time ago?
That was a couple months ago.
Oh, okay.
That was when I went up with Rustin for the
UBC
tournament.
Oh, right. I didn't go to that one because I
smashed his school or something.
Yeah. Because I don't live in Linden anymore, so it's a lot harder for me to get to BC without a car. Shinsuke, and then I don't know. Eric never really comes to anything in the States anymore. Which is unfortunate.
Okay. Switch names. Oh, okay.
They're good. And then Yackle, just doesn't come down that often either.
He used to come down like every game clock.
Yeah. He's better than Sion now.
Yeah, I think so. Ever since he picked up Fox full time,
yeah.
His movement is. He's like one of those, man, you've been practicing in your room for real.
Yeah. He beat Tope at Evo, T-O-P-E.
Pretty good.
And I think he ended up losing to Fishit, actually. Which is disappointing, but no better players overall, by far. Dude, I don't know about that. I think I would have to disagree. BC's pretty tight. Dyslo has been going to BC tournaments lately, too. He's coming back. I don't know if he just like happened to be like one to play Melee again or if he's like actually interested.
So we're getting started after a couple hand warmers. Oh, some awkward knockdowns that end up off the platform for Oreo.
Let's get back here.
Ooh, living though. Can't complain about where he's at if you live that. Oh, risky. Ooh. That laser. Ouch.
Wow. Nice up smash. So I don't know, I definitely think Oreo's capable of taking this though.
Yes, he's really getting just uncomfortable in positioning right now.
Yeah.
He just doesn't seem to be able to get
the position
he wants
at all.
He's
not looking like he usually plays.
Oh. What the single laser. Yeah, AlphaGaze is really making him uncomfortable.
Yeah, this is
Oh, good situation.
Nice catch with the laser.
That
oh,
is
my.
One of the more awkward edgeguard attempts I've ever seen.
Yeah, it was the hitbox is. I feel like the hitbox is like has a lot of vertical distance, but doesn't have a lot of horizontal. So
this is one of those where I'm just dying. Like even if I'm not doing anything that wrong, I'm just dying a lot. Oh, that might be it. Go get him.
No. Oh, wow.
If it's
he
their last,
just jumped down and got it.
If it's their last stock, there's no reason to. When you have stock advantage, just go and just
again,
finish him off.
Oh, but he's shortened and missed. Okay.
And just jump off and get the final KO. No reason not to.
Oreo. That is not the way you want.
It's just like he wasn't getting comboed. He's just like every situation is like, oh wow, I'm dead.
Yep. Pretty much. Wait, is this the last set he has to play, or?
I
heard there were 4 more sets, so maybe he has one more person to run through?
Maybe.
We'll see.
Alright, we'll see if Pokemon Stadium is a little more space.
See if
helps
it
him out
helps
a
him? I don't know, as Falco, like, do you want to counterpick Pokemon Stadium against a Fox?
I mean, Spaceys love it, regardless of.
Yeah. Oh, okay, this is the last set.
So this is to get into top 32, which will begin shortly.
Yeah. Oh, so Boo's made it out on the winner's side of this pool.
Yeah, and then we'll do 1 round of winners and 2 rounds of losers in top 32 to get to top 16.
Ooh,
risky.
Tried to poke him off.
All right, stop approaching. You have middle stage.
At least this is looking a lot better for Oreo than that first game did. Oh, nice. Charge the forward smash.
Classic conversion. Get the edge. Get the edge.
Nice shorten.
Alright, good to get on the platform.
It's a good back air too. He just has to hold this.
When Fox is charging there, you either go get him or you get the edge and do invincible aerial. He just stood on the stage and died first for it. Oh, nice.
Nice. That was a good pressure.
Some
like,
some
instead of just going in for
right
another.
There.
Yeah. Definitely a mango option. Just opting for another shine, he backs off in forward smashes. Don't see that very often.
Don't go over there.
Oh.
All right, so this game, a lot lot less getting hit to dying.
Which is good.
The combos, but not just immediate death.
He didn't space the grab correctly.
Try to cheese with that back throw F smash. Oh, overhead Nair beats out the higher priority but lower bear, I think it was. Ooh.
It's gonna shine.
Good situation.
Get the edge cancel. Back there? Back here there?
It wasn't a bad option. Where he did it, though, was he hit the edge of the platform, so it kept it all alive. Ooh. All right, good situation
good.
Right here.
Yeah, there we go.
All right, takes his first stock lead, I believe. We'll see some lasers, but takes straight back air.
So I feel like Oreo kind of calmed down a bit, playing more of the game he's used to playing.
Yeah, basically a lot more running away lasers, a lot less.
Oh, good jab reset.
Being at the edge. Oh, that's death.
Oh, yeah, that's it. Oh, no, maybe not. Maybe he can close that out. Okay, he does. Could he have tech back?
If he got a better angle, yes. And this transformation is nuts because of that platform right there.
Yeah, it's pretty weird. Definitely one of the ones I'm, I don't know, besides the windmill, like, it's one of the more comfortable transformations, maybe? But I'd rather have it than, you know, the pit or the fire one.
Oof, that's it. Gets him.
Hey, now he evens it up. Last stock. Oreo on his tournament life here.
Yep. He's he waited out the platform, I mean, the transformation a little bit with that invisibility. Probably wants the big, wide open space rather than the awkward platforms in the windmill.
Hopkins is doing, like, a pretty
scary.
Good job. Oh, wow. That almost sent him off stage.
Oh. Space him out with tilt, lasers. Really scared on, you know, they're both. He's on his last stock of the tournament, so he's got to be pretty safe.
He's playing patient.
If you're ever going to be safe, now's the time.
Yeah. He doesn't want to commit. I don't know. And Alphagans, like, doesn't have to worry as much, right?
Oh, he got a laser reset, but he kind of fell off the stage back on the stage.
Nice power shield.
I think. Unless he just stood up.
Oh, wow. These shortens are so good.
Oh,
wow. He DI'd that well.
Oh.
Missed the platform, but Oreo didn't manage to capitalize on it at all.
There we go. Go get him.
Yeah. Oh, no.
You have to just end it. Just go. You have down air.
The instant side B. Oh, he's letting him live way too long. And his Alphagans is dealing with the laser really well. Oh, no.
He aggressed once. He went as the aggressor once. Oh, he's alive, though. You're dead.
Wow. Oreo definitely had that a few times. That's really unfortunate.
He was playing pretty safe. Went in once and got grabbed, led to his death.
TMG happens at 10 p.m. tonight, PST.
That is later than I thought.
Yeah. Commercial, then top 32. All right. Well, I'm actually going to get off the microphone right now. I've been commentating for most of the day, so I'm going to go get some food. But I will be back for top 32, I think. So, yeah.
And I will be playing top 32 soon, so I will
you're
not
in winners,
eat.
Right?
Yes.
Yeah. Who do you know who you play?
Nope.
Okay.
I usually don't look it up, because I like to just keep my mind clear.
Yeah. All right. Well, I will see you later.
Yep. I will also be hopping off. Good talking to you.